गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, कम टू द नेक्स्ट सेशन चैप्टर 15 नेशनल लिबरेशन मूवमेंट्स इन द कॉलोनीज। प्रीवियस क्लास वी स्टडीड अबाउट द राइज ऑफ कम्युनिस्ट पार्टी ऑफ चाइना। हु इज द फाउंडर्स ऑफ चाइनीज कम्युनिस्ट पार्टी? चेन तू सियू एंड ली ता चाओ। चेन तू सियू एंड ली ता चाओ दे आर द फाउंडर्स ऑफ Chinese Communist Party. It was founded in 1921. Mao Zedong became the leader of Chinese Communist Party. Previous class we studied about that. Now we will study about the struggles faced by the Mao Zedong to establish the Chinese Communist Party in China. To capture the power from the Chiang Kai-shek, what kind of struggles faced by the Mao Zedong? Now we will study. Mao Zedong's radical approach can be seen in Jiangxi in mountains. Jiangxi is the one of the state in South China. Along with Jiangxi, Mao Zedong ruled other two states, totally three states under the control of Mao Zedong. Where Mao Zedong camped 1928 to 1934 because Kuomintang party tried to suppress Communist Party leaders. That's why he camped in 1928 to 1934 in Jiangxi Mountains to secure from the Kuomintang attacks. A strong peasants council was organized by the Mao Zedong to secure from the Kuomintang attacks. A strong peasants council was organized by the Mao Zedong. He was tried to unite the peasant councils through confiscation and redistribution of land of landlords. He was tried peasants in these three states. Confiscation and redistribution of land of landlords to the peasants. Unlike other Chinese leaders, Mao Zedong stressed the independent government and army. And Mao Zedong became aware of the problems of the women. He supported the emergence of rural women associations. Mao Zedong noticed the problems of the women and he encouraged the women associations in rural areas. Mao Zedong promulgated a new marriage law in his three states. What are the states ruled by the Mao Zedong? In that states, he was promulgated means announced a new marriage law that forbade arranged marriages, and he stopped the purchase or sale of marriage contracts, and he was simplified the divorce system was simplified by the Mao Zedong.